putting this shit on YouTube for sure.
What?
I'm putting this shit on YouTube. Might as well. Get a good laugh out of it. Maybe like 1,000 views, whatever. Yeah, so everybody can hear me say that I'm gonna put this shit on YouTube.
What? The thing about Leonard's pretty lucky. He didn't go home into the water yet.
You know what? If he was stupid enough to leave it here, I kind of wish he would have jumped into the water. No shit.
He's a loophole.
He's an idiot. What? Wow. There's some drunk ass, you know? Had to have been. There's no way you could do that sober. I mean, you know, I've heard of forgetting to put it in park and turn off the gear. I've done it before, but you start rolling back, you realize it, you know what I mean? You don't get out and leave it and let it roll.
Yeah, even when I asked you that, you got a truck to get the emergency brake doesn't work on. And when I have to get the truck, or I go to set it, it stops, but it's not working.
Right.
If I go to get out, it's just useless. It's going to start rolling.
Yeah,
right.
Yeah, you're going to realize it, you know what I mean? I'm willing to bet they're somewhere else. I'm not even thinking twice about it, you know what I mean? Either that or they don't know, they don't have a clue where their car's at. You never know, you know?
My brother rolled in this car last night.
I've seen it. I'm from the north half of the state where we got a lot of canyons and whatnot, and lots of jeeping and four wheeling. Started taking the cars down the canyons, you know, the party scene, they can make it out to these spots. They can't. Nah, I wouldn't want to be there. Not the stupidity that comes along with it.
We know what we know now.
We really know that back then.
Yeah.
How much better would we have been now, you know?
Exactly.
it up a little bit. Crunch on the bottom, too. Thank you.